Okay, another way we can do this is we can go through the modes, but staying on the same fret. So it'll be F major, F Dorian, F Phrygian, F Lydian, etc. Bye bye, see you next time.